Widespread power outages continue across the South tonight with nearly 200,000 without electricity. Arkansas alone accounts for almost half of that number. You're looking at a live map of the current outages across the state right now, with still over 90,000 customers who will be in the dark this evening.